can remember many years ago, I just got in the Liverpool team and we went to Singapore and John Barnes was my idol as a player. And he took me to this place to get a suit made. Because John was doing it, I thought it must be cool. And I got the most horrendous, shiny, silk suit. They're like MC Hammer, the trousers. They were horrendous. And I never wore it once. I remember thinking I was so proud I had the same suit as John Barnes. And the worst thing was, he actually carried it off.